try to escape. We try to recapture. Recapture the distance back to the fields of day. But the night has teeth, and its black grip holds us tight, dragging us back, back into the night. Separated from the fields, we lose our sight. We journey too far into the night, too far into the wolf hour.
Thank you. first in pleasure. See, we've got to come in as the church and show the positive alternative to that junk.
That's right.
Somebody said science asks how, philosophy asks why, but people today just want to know what. What's next? What's new? What's going on? What's happening, man?
A great man once told me that the devil takes you down into the dark a little bit at a time until your eyes get adjusted. Then he takes you down a little further. Finally, you can't even see the light anymore, and that's when you get has got to rise up. But there is a battle plan that even goes on. I've been really seeking the Lord. And the Lord tells me that we can't play just like Ephesians 6 says. These rock stars are not just the rulers of darkness.